Hi there, Maria Lupita, Psychic Medium. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for watching the videos. I'm glad that you're enjoying them. I really appreciate beyond measure your words of encouragement and support, and I thank you. I've also really enjoyed reading the comments. Some comments have really been around my faith, my belief, my religion, how I came to terms with it. What other experiences did I have? And there's so much that I want to share. I have attempted to put a video together for the last 2 months. And every single time that I've attempted to do so, it just feels unnatural and scripted. So that's contrary to my intention. So I needed to take a pause. So I just want to do this really quick video to just share that I'm super excited that I am finally in a position of where I am outlining, where are you going on this journey with me? So my journey started 20 years ago with that near-death experience, 47 years ago with my birth, and that's a lot of ground to cover. So you're just beginning with me, and I want to be able to set the foundation for sharing. So again, if I've had these experiences for over the last 20 years, one experience has built upon the other. It's like layers of knowledge and understanding. When I first started this journey, I felt like such a novice. Everything was new to me. I was just barely beginning to explore any of these concepts of spirituality, meditation, transcendental meditation, intuition, automatic writing, all of these different things that were so foreign to me before I actually began to pursue it. And I recognize that you might be in that same experience. This might be something entirely new for you. And I would really miss an opportunity to help you develop and build and start. So many people have had questions about how to develop their own intuition, how to tap into their own innate ability. Every single one of us has the gift of our soul, and our soul communicates to us and through us, through our body, through our emotions, our feelings, our sensations, the sensations of our body, what we're experiencing, what we're thinking. There's so much to that. But in order for me to be able to express all of that so that you can experience it, I need to start. And in order for me to do so, I need to lay it out in a way that actually makes sense. So we're going to start from the foundation. We can't build a house on a foundation that is weak or not stable or not existent. So we're going to build a foundation, and if you bear with me, I will, in these upcoming videos, be able to hit on all of those topics. There's so much that I want to share, and I need a roadmap to get there, and I'm really excited that that is finally coming together. So I thank you for your time. I thank you for your patience. I ask you to continue to come back. Ooh, that was a mouthful. I ask you to continue to come back. For these future videos, it will make sense. I just wanted to put something out there just to let you know where we're going on this journey of mine. And I hope that you come along with me. I'm super excited. I can't wait to share all of these topics. So what are we going to have to look forward to? A little bit more about the near-death experience, about life, death, birth. We're going to talk about all things mystical, all things metaphysical, all things intuitive, all things having to do with mediumship. We're going to get into some really crazy stuff even further that also interlaces probably with some conspiracy theory in there. Also adding in some mystical experiences, out of the world experiences, out of body experiences, and as well as, oh my gosh, there's just so much to come up. I can't give it all away right away. So I hope you keep coming back. I hope you will really enjoy these topics that we have planned. I thank you for your time. I thank you for your patience as we put all of this together. So I promise this will all make sense. All of these pieces will come together and one will build upon another. So this has been quite a journey. I am so happy to continue this journey with you. I invite you to come along and join me. So I hope to be able to have something a little bit better outlined for you, and we'll be able to continue. So thank you so much. Thank you for being here. Let's keep going.